You have just heard Elliot Carter's Wind Quintet performed by flutist Martha Chan, oboist Melissa Tremblay, clarinetist Victor Diaz-Guerra, French horn player Elizabeth Montero, and bassoonist Elena Mateo Saez. This quintet is coached by the renowned bassoonist and Colburn professor, Richard Bean. You are listening to Performance Forum, presented by the Colburn Conservatory. Our next performer today is pianist Bogang Huang. She'll perform Je Doux by Maurice Ravel. You have been listening to Ravel's Je Deux, performed by pianist Bogong Huang. Bogong Huang is an artist diploma student at the Colburn School, where she studies with the distinguished soloist and professor Fabio Fiduni. You are listening to Performance Forum, presented by the Colburn Conservatory, and we would like to give a very special shout-out to those listening in the Colburn Cafe this morning. Thank you for your support. Our next performers today are English horn player Thomas Friedel and pianist Paul Williamson. Thank you. You have just heard Donizetti's Concertino in G Major for English Horn and Orchestra, performed by Thomas Friedel and Paul Williamson. Thomas Friedel is a second-year artist diploma student at the Colburn Conservatory, where he studies with oboist and professor Minjia Liu. Our next performer today is pianist Sam Glicklich. Sam will perform Scherzo in E-flat minor for piano by Johannes Brahms. You have just heard Scherzo in E-flat minor by Brahms, performed by pianist Sam Glicklich. Sam Glicklich is a Bachelor of Music candidate at the Colburn School, where he studies with pianist and professor Fabio Bedini. Our next performer today is clarinetist Angel Martin. He will perform Concerto No. 4 in E minor for clarinet and orchestra by Louis Spohr alongside pianist Vivian Fan. You have just heard Angel Martin and Vivian Fan perform the first movement of the Clarinet Concerto No. 4 in E minor by Louis Spohr. Angel Martin is a Bachelor of Music candidate at the Colburn Conservatory, where he studies with the renowned performer and professor, Yehuda Gilad. Our last performer today is violinist Galia Kostner. She will perform the first movement of the violin concerto in D minor by Jean Sibelius alongside pianist Alice Yu.
Thank you.
You have just heard violinist Galia Kastner and pianist Alice Yu perform the first movement of the Sibelius Violin Concerto in D minor. Galia Kastner is a Masters of Music candidate at the Colbert School, where she studies with the Yasha Heifetz Distinguished Violin Chair, Robert Lipsett. You have been listening to Performance Forum, a weekly one-hour concert series on Thursday mornings at 11:30 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. The concerts are performed by young artists who attend the Colburn Conservatory. Thank you for listening to Performance Forum. Until next time, this is your host, Adam Milstein, wishing you good listening.